drug? Is it hypnosis? What is this craze? Whatever it is, it's sweeping the nation. Let's go to the streets.
The drug is so far considered perfectly legal and safe. It alters perceptions of the world and can affect mood and intelligence. Have you tried it?
Yeah, sure. It's a blast.
And what are some of the things that can happen?
Everyone's experience is different. I was in a giant spider.
It makes me super alert. I use it when I'm studying for an exam. I haven't had any weird trips like some others have had. It's fun. Yeah, I was able to climb up the side of a building.
Do you consider it safe to use?
Of course. It's no big deal. It's totally safe.
It helped me stop smoking.
There's no scientific evidence that it's harmful, but it's too early to tell what the side effects of this new pseudo-drug craze might be.
No?
Come on. Have you heard of a placebo? Or maybe people are using this app along with some other real drug. It's ridiculous. The most popular versions were developed by Chicago performance artist Emperor Rat.
It's totally real. Totally cool.
Sounds like a trip. Back...
Ugh!